video, we will learn freeform selection in MS Paint. For this, on the Home tab, click on the Select button in the Image group. Select the Freeform Selection tool in the drop-down list. Move the pointer to the drawing area. Select the required area by dragging the mouse pointer over it. Release the mouse once the selection is made. A selection box appears around it. Drag the selected part to another area. In this way, we can do freeform selection. Thank you.